There was a time that Miss Universe became very controversial, Pia, dahil sa mga racist comments ni Donald Trump, who used to own the franchise. Of course, pagkatapos nung kanyang racist remarks against Mexico.
Yeah.
During that time, what did you think? Sumagi ba sa iyong isipan na I do want to be part of this contest, which is owned by Donald Trump, or did you care?
No. No. Because I think it's a different entity from Miss Universe. But then, to me, he's just the owner. He's not the person running it. He's not the person giving orders to Miss Universe to do this and that activity. So, no, it didn't really matter to me.
Okay. How are you preparing?
Okay, I went on a diet for months.
Mahirap. Okay. All right.
And then the gym was also a part of it on the physical aspect. And then the training with the walking and the styling, because it's a styling, it's also very important because I'd like to think of myself as a chameleon. Like I can pull off a lot of looks, but which one? That's the thing.
That can be a problem.
And also,
now you go back to that. So, have you chosen? Have you decided kung ano ang look secret?
Yeah, of course.
That's interesting. Okay, there are many secrets, surprises na mapapanood natin sa Miss Universe. Okay, so and then so styling, etc.
Yeah,
will
styling.
You be bringing a team to Las Vegas?
No. That you know, a lot of people don't know this, but then each girl, no matter what pageant this is, pagka binibini Pilipinas ka at umalis ka na ng bansa, mag-isa ka na lang doon. Ihahatid ka na lang nila sa airport with your luggage.
And then you are on your
own. You're on your own with your luggage and you're there in your seat.
Wow.
Oh, on your seat. And then you're, ayun na, palipad ka na doon sa
pero
country na
may advantages, ha, Pia, because you can do your own makeup, you can style.
Yes.
You know, professionally.
Yeah.
So, you're independent in a sense, bilang isang beauty queen.
Yeah,
no?
And they train you for that.
Correct.
That's part of the training as well. So, it's months of training, being able to do everything on your own, basically.
Okay. Nothing much to worry, guys, about Pia. She can take care of herself.
Tonight with Boy Arroyo.